Chucky, get up! You fuck with my familia, eh? You gotta answer to me here and now. Come on!
I'm stuck in the desert and I hope I got this number, kid, because we never fall to bring it, singing to bring it low, bringing on with no bodies, no hoes. They're talking that shit, but they ain't never got the fuck. Okay, dude.
You ready to throw jodazos, papa?
Simon Pinion.
Fuck yeah.
Yo, Adam, where you at? Fat town killer, I be going down. Got a couple hundred dollars, we hit the town. Made a slide down the street with the blade of rounds. Little homie on the mic, what the fuck you sound? I'm in the bottom with the thin, fresh, cold top pin. Low Mac in the back with my Glock straight gripped. In the south, man, you know that I'm about to stay clicked. I'm a creeper with the mask, let the chop straight rip, yeah. Play a swing as a swing with the Mac. I'm a creeper with the chop.
Welcome to the video. Today, reacting to Dead Space by Harper featuring Ramirez. Got the Harper merch on today, you already know. This is like one of his first merch, or his first merch drop. Go check out his website, he has some dope merch on there. Go check out his music, but I'm sure you listen to him anyways. Shout out to Harper, Ramirez, love you guys. Went to your show here in Denver for the Tragedy of a Clown. Sorry, I forgot what it's called. Tragedy of a Clown tour, that was dope. You guys went off. Hope to see you guys again soon on the tour. You know you guys are in Europe right now. Harper, if you've seen this, much love to you, bro, and all the fans. Ramirez, you too, bro. And let's get into it. I'm ready for this one because, oh, these are like some of my favorite artists right here. So let's see. I hope my headphones don't die. They're pretty low on battery, but I think we should be fine. Here we go. Got them on max volume too. So I'm not gonna miss nothing. Yo, this is hard as hell, bro. Oh my gosh, dude, that beat is crazy. His flow is crazy. The production of the song is crazy too. Holy crap, bro. And Harper's music videos are something else, bro. Dude, I can't wait to hear Ramirez's part. Holy shit. Shit was crazy. Oh my gosh. See, this is the kind of shit, this is the kind of music that I want to make. This is the type of shit, this is the vibe. It just has that energy in it. You can tell by my expression, bro. I know you guys hear it too. Yeah, this is why we listen to this kind of music, because it has that energy. It has that constant just bumping, like you're driving on, you're just driving to work and you're just like, you know what I mean? Yeah, maybe I'm going a little bit too crazy right now, but dude, I don't know, this is the kind of music that I like, you know, it keeps you going throughout your day. It's just like, just constant, like, just banger after banger. Harper has a bunch of good songs, Ramirez has a bunch of good songs. They really don't have any bad songs, they're all good. They're all good. That's why they're good, that's why Harper's good, that's why Ramirez is good. This genre itself is really, like, looked over in, like, rap, but the people who do listen to it, shout out to you guys, because There's not so many people who listen to this kind of sound nowadays. And once this sound is creeping up to be mainstream, like really, really slow, but like really consistent. Freddie Dredd kind of plays a role in this kind of scene as well. He's been creeping up a little on TikTok, everything like that. He's a big representation for this kind of scene, I guess you could say. Like for example, Ramirez, Suicide Boyz, Puya, and all the other guys, you know, they're all in the same like category, and I think Harper would fit in there too for sure, and a bunch of other people. But Harper definitely fits into this category, and dude, this is, bro. Oh, I had the blue lights on today too, so. Cause I had to match the vibes. I have to be in the music video. I have to be in the atmosphere. So, anyway, shout out to Harper. Love you, bro. I'm definitely gonna repost this on my story more than likely. Dude, you guys killed it. Dead Space, go check it out. I mean, you guys already checked it out, but doesn't go stream that song on Spotify. Besides here on watching this video. But yeah, much love to you guys. I'll be doing more reaction videos to Harper every time he drops something. Gonna react to it. Same thing for Ramirez. Other than that, thank you guys for watching. My name is Doogie. I'm a big fan of Harper. I make music myself. I have a couple funk tracks, a couple G-funk tracks, and some boom bap tracks. Check them out. Link down below. Subscribe. Leave a like. Much love. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Deuces.
Get up, Chucky! Get up! You fuck with my familia, eh? You gotta answer to me here and now. Come on! In the dungeons, and I hope I got this number, kid, because we never fall to bring it, singing to bring it low, bringing on with no bodies, no hoes. Now you're talking that shit, but they never got the fuck. Okay, dude,
you ready to throw jodazos, papa?
Simon Pinion,
fuck yeah.
Yo, Adam, where you sad at? Time killer, as we go down, got a couple $100 we hit the town. Made a slide down the street with the blade, friends, little homie on the mic, with the funky sound. I'm in the bottom with the thin, fresh, cold top, and the Mac in the back with my Glock straight ripped. In the south, man, you know that I'm about to stay clicked. I'm a creeper with the mask, and the chop straight rip, yeah. Play a swing, it's a swing with the Mac.
Not up to your par, that's why you're pissed.